All right, so here we are. We're at the Magic Kingdom, and this is what we're experiencing. Have we lost our minds? This is what I'm wondering. What do you think?
We may have lost them, but not recently.
Yes, and I see you have an umbrella. That might be helpful, huh?
Maybe.
We'll see.
Rain doesn't bother us too much, but...
Well, we didn't see any for a long time. Like those guys?
Yes. That's cute.
Remix. The Nightmare Before Christmas. You don't like that, do you?
No.
But look, Up.
I love Up.
That's cute.
That one is really cute.
Squirrel. You like that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Groot. We saw a little girl with that the other day.
Yeah.
Thought it was pretty cute. Well, happy Halloween. I always think it's funny when they do a Halloween as happy Halloween. It should be more like a spooky Halloween or something, right? Okay, so we made it. It's actually not too bad. We didn't bring the umbrella.
It's just sprinkling.
Yeah, but everybody's acting like it's pouring. All you can see around is coats. They're, you know, got their rain gear on.
A little rain never hurt anyone.
Yeah, at least not us. So we'll go and find something to do here. A little bit of standing water here. Looks more like a swamp than a garden. But here's our bell over in next to the Hall of Presidents here for all you patriotic folks out there. So this was the line right here, walk up. So, but it's raining, so people don't want to get wet. Don't want to do splash. So what do you think?
About?
The guys getting soaked in the front of that boat.
Oh yeah, it was so funny. They had three big guys in the very front of the boat, and when we went on one of the first drops, water just spilled over.
Yeah, like, they got drenched.
Like bucket amounts of water. It was hilarious.
But there's nobody in the line because it's raining.
Yeah.
And that doesn't make any sense because it's raining, so like, why not just go on it?
You're already wet.
Yeah, there was a walk-up.
Yeah.
So now we're on Thunder, and it's not, they said 10, but I don't know, what do you think?
I think it'll be a little bit over.
Yeah, maybe. A little Halloween set. Those are pretty fun. Monsters Inc. stuff. That's
Aww.
Fun, huh?
Yes.
We scare because we care. Ah.
This one is so cute.
What's her name again?
Jessie.
Jessie. That's what happens when you get old, you can't remember names. Doug.
Oh, very good today.
You can change it, huh? That's pretty cool. Little arcade action is free. Shoot 'em up. That was fun.
Yeah.
Shooting in the arcade. It's just free. You go and shoot 'em up. And
it's usually pretty busy during the day. But
yeah, but it was wide open right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. That was fun. I haven't done that in forever.
I know. His little kid side came out for a minute there.
It was good.
World filled with wonder, discovery, and magic in tonight's presentation of Disney Enchantment.
Barnstorming. Let's go.
It's real crowded right now.
Yes. We're the only ones on it?
Yep.
Oh my goodness, I'm so scared. Whoa! Yeah, so we just did Barnstormer. And she said, "Do you want to ride it back again to stay on?" So we did. We could have done it a third time, but I want to go see the fireworks, which are getting ready to shoot right now.
Yes.
So let's go watch Enchanted. Hey, so we walked right on to Peter Pan, huh?
Yes.
Nice.
Come on, everybody. Here
no.
we go.
So we got Peter Pan, like, walk on. It's not that short anymore because we got it before the fireworks were, or right after the fireworks were done. But that was cool watching it back behind the castle, huh?
Oh, underrated.
It's nice back here, huh?
Yeah.
Because the boomers are like closer to you.
Yeah.
And I'm not talking boomers old people. I'm talking boomers fireworks.
Yeah.
Just to clarify, youngster. Okay. Yeah, so let's hit the merry-go-round. Here we go. Your horse is bigger than mine?
I think so.
Mine's higher than yours.
No, for a second.
Oh. Okay, here we go. Whose horse is gonna win?
What do you mean win?
It's a race, isn't it?
Sure.
Not really. Whoa, there's the castle.
I haven't been on a merry-go-round and I don't know how long.
I know, that's why I wanted to go on it.
Yeah.
It's fun.
It is fun.
Yes.
The castle.
The castle. We were going to go on it before the fireworks, but they shut it down, right? You know, they always shut it down close to the fireworks. So, yeah, let's go. Look at all the horses. I just feel like a big kid.
You are.
I am?
Yeah.
Earned that title?
Yeah.
When I was in the shooting gallery?
Yeah.
You thought I was...
Long before that, but...
Oh. Good times, good times. I'm riding the horse like that Napoleon Dynamite. At the end, and he's way back there riding the horse.
Yeah.
At the marriage?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That scene is hilarious.
Yes. He's falling off the back of the horse.
Just the whole thing.
Yeah, those two getting married.
That whole
La Fonda.
Movie. That whole movie.
It's like a classic, man.
It is.
Oh, yeah.
I think. Win.
My horse has got yours by a nose.
No! No!
Yes. Okay, maybe not. Regardless, we're both winners. Do it, do it. Oh, nice try. Let's see, what do we got? Chocolate sundae?
Yep.
Nice. The Friar's Nook. What's next to the, what is it?
I don't know what it
is. I don't remember
called.
What it's called. Right next to the Friar's Nook.
Yes.
Hey, let's go. Little aerial under the sea.
Yes.
That's fun. So, how was that chocolate sundae?
It was good.
Man, we're just like, there's no lines anywhere. There's like nobody here. The rain just like drove them all away.
Yeah.
It's pretty crazy. Oh, there goes the
mine train.
Mine train. Yeah.
Yeah, that ride, straight walk on. There were like four other people in there.
Yeah. I mean, you're going to wait if you want to do Peter Pan or Mine Train. But...
yeah. Oh, my goodness. After, by the time we had gotten our sundae, Peter Pan was to 60 minutes.
Yeah, which we did as a walk-on.
6-0.
I know. It's crazy. It went like that in like 10, 15 minutes at the most.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah.
So, I don't know. Let's figure out what we want to do here. Time to get our spook on.
Inches creak in doors chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echoed through the hall. And the candlelight flickers where the air is deathly still. That is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
Well, after getting our spook on, we're gonna get some honey.
Yes.
Winnie the Pooh. That was a straight walk-on. Even though it said
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Winnie,
Daddy. Winnie, it's the food.
If you ask me, he'll never reach that tree.
Eeyore.
Winnie, the
spelling. Oh, dear. Hang on tightly, Roo.
LaRue. Oh my! Whoa! Bounce with Tigger! We're bouncing! There he is!
I almost bounced right out of the ride. Watch out if I ever lump the noodles. They feel hungry.
This had to be Mr. Toad's.
What?
Mr. Toad's Wild Ride?
Yeah.
I think that's it used to be. They still have that at Disneyland. Hooray for poo. So just checking out the train station. Checking out some of the goodies here. Little tribute to Roy here. Old Roy Disney. Walt's older brother. Yes. There's Roy. What's that? Where is that?
Close to our old home.
Right here? Washington or Salt Lake? Salt Lake's up there. Washington's down there. Hey. All right, so with that, we are done so much.
Yeah.
The lines were so small. The rain just chased everyone out.
Yeah, and walking around, it was crazy.
Yeah, so we just took a little time here to look at the train station before we leave. And hopefully you had fun.
Yes.
We sure did. Yes?
Yep.
Okay. And we got to go get Susan at the airport.
Yep.
So away we go.